Let me just run through how do we look at the industry as a DTI. No? Paano ba namin tinitingnan? So basically, we use the clustering strategy. No? And why? Because yun nga, study shows that small and medium enterprises are finding it hard to compete in a very open business environment. So while openness signify opportunities with bigger markets to serve, it is also connotes vulnerability in dealing with local and foreign competitors. So alone, an enterprise, particularly micro or small, may find it hard to integrate itself into the global economy unless the enterprise belongs to a cluster. So we do not look it as just production or just processor or just the market or the service provider, but we look at it as a cluster. So these are some of the reasons of why we need to cluster. It's industry focused, private sector led. So basically, yung cluster nagiging effective lang siya or successful when there is a champion from the private sector. Maski may champion galing sa government sector, yung bang nagpo-push for the development of the cluster, pag wala kang counterpart sa private sector, hindi rin siya nag-succeed. So, convergence, there is a shared vision and purpose among the different stakeholders in the cluster, and the cluster should be market-driven.
Siya yung buhay ng industry. Kung walang market, dapat walang cluster. So, ang ibig sabihin ng cluster is, kung ang farmers, they talk to each other, the processor talk to each other, the market talk to each other, dapat meron din siyang tinatawag na vertical, no, linkage, na yung farmers or a group of farmers, they have to talk to the processor or to a group of processors. So meron silang linkage, vertical at saka horizontal. So yun ang pinaka-importante, because always there is really a market for an industry which is has a great potential. Yung maganda lang sa cluster is yung it bring supply and demand together. So kung meron kang market, wala namang supplier or small lang ang supplier, they are not clustered to supply the demand of the market, hindi siya successful. So we need to be organized, as what attorney was saying, there should be an organization of ARBs so that may leverage the volume when you deliver the demand of the market. So maraming cluster na gusto nating i-organize, but based sa experience ng DTI, dapat yung cluster na unahin natin when we organize should have a comparative advantage. So meron siyang high potential for growth. So usually, these are yung mga export-driven na industry. And then presence of active industry players. So hindi na tayo mag, but there should be now an existing players from the private sector or from the business sector which can be clustered into an industry. So parang yun siya ang mga basic requirement. So this is how we look at the banana industry cluster chain. It is from the support industry, production, processing, and marketing. That's the second row ng boto, no? So ito siya. Ano ba talaga yung cluster? And this is para bang inter, no, linkage of the different players. So basically, sa banana industry cluster, ang major products po natin is Cavendish production and the Sabah production. So from the support industries, nandito yung mga ibang such as yung warehouse, cold storage. So we need to identify all these stakeholders in order for us to create a cluster. So ano yung mga produkto from the Cavendish production? Ano naman yung mga processors or in the processing side? And ano naman yung mga produkto? And what are the markets? So these are the whole banana industry. Not only in the production, but it involves the processing, marketing, and the support, as well as at the bottom of the cluster is the support or specialized infrastructure. So without which, yung cluster natin will not also prosper. So ito ngayon yung Philippine banana industry natin. Oh. Basically, 51% Cavendish yan siya. And then 29% Sabah. And then 10% Lakatan and others 10%. So these data, kung gusto niyo yung makita yung tabular, this will be, you can find it dun sa Faustat, no? Sa website ng Faustat or sa bus. Yung bus naman na data is the parang yun yung base ng Faustat din. So,